Welcome to my video. This time, let me tell you 4 products of basement waterproofing paint reviews. Well, if you are interested, please continue watching this video. Waterproof paint is an easy-to-use, economical product that can be applied by either a contractor or a homeowner. When used properly, it coats the wall surface with an obstacle that implied to keep back water and dampness. Lots of come with compost warranties. These are products for basement waterproofing paint. Behr Basement and Masonry Waterproofer. Behr Basement and Masonry Waterproofing paint is formulated to avoid water penetration and also witness build up in both over and also below grade walls, masonry and retaining walls, cinder and concrete blocks, and stucco and brick. This mode flat finish is water-based as well as available in 32 custom colors and limited computer system set matching selection. This product works great as well as looks fantastic in the beginning up until the first sign of heavy rainfall. When the product enters contact with wetness, it begins to build up given that it is not a breathable sealant. Thinner uniformity than paint, however, if dampness exists or if the sealer is leveled to a high water table, the product fails. Ghostshield 9500. This product is not a waterproofing paint yet, an unnoticeable sealer that will certainly not peel off or delineate if water exists. With densification and also hydrophobicity, the product has the ability to place an end to water and moisture migration through a cemented substrate. It is also an economical option because it is concentrated as well as makes 5 columns. UGL DryLok. Product claims to resist 10 LBS of hydrostatic pressure with a 1-decade warranty. Considering that this item is latex based, is even worse than the Behr item at peeling up when it enters into coil with dampness. It is not breathable and also specifies that it does not help to stand up to or reduce efflorescence counts. DryLok works best on bare blocks wall or bare cements. To get the best adhesion for the DryLok, all the peeling paint should be removed and any other areas that are suspect. Anywhere that DryLok is our exiting paint will be more prone to failure. The basic principle of DryLok is that it gets into the pores of the block and that is what makes it there and what makes it work. When the surface already painted, those pores are filled with the old paint and you don't get the same adhesion as you would over bare block. KILZ Basement and Masonry Waterproofer. This product is waterproofing paint designed for porous concrete and masonry surface. This low odor masonry paint is formulated for waterproofing above and below grade basement walls, masonry walls, retaining walls, cinder and concrete blocks, stucco and brick. Do not use on floor or on walls with active water leaks. Do not apply over oil or latex based paint. Not for use over existing building. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel for more video. See you on the next video.